Norton has reached a major milestone in his recovery from a broken foot. The local product's finally ditched his crutches and hopes to hit the court in time for Townsville's first home game.
Mitch Norton's finally got his feet back on the ground.
The first time he said, all right, try to go for a walk, I think he almost fell over, but yeah, I'm getting the hang of it now.
It's been a long road back. He started walking on Tuesday after 2 months on crutches, but there's still a way to go.
In 3 weeks, I should be able to start running on a treadmill, and then, yeah, it's all uphill from there.